So we have done almost all the deployment services, PVCs and secrets. So the final step in configuring the YAML resource files is to configure the ingress. Okay. So now under CADES, create a new file, control S to save it and name it as ingress.yaml. Okay. The first thing is API version, which is this. Okay. Then the kind is ingress, ingress, and then comes the metadata, name. So we give the name of the ingress to be wishlist app ingress. Okay, then we define the spec. Under spec, we will define the rules. Under rules, we define HTTP. Under HTTP, it's the paths. Under paths, we will define the path to be just a slash. Okay. So it is like hitting the root path. Then path type prefix. So go through the previous videos for a deeper explanation of this. So we discussed already in the ingress about all these things. And then backend service. Service name. Okay, so the service name which we want to invoke is this one, this web service, sorry, this web service name, right? So we will use this name here, meaning whenever the root path is hit or the traffic comes to root path, this service will be invoked with port number 80. So when this web service is invoked, this pod will be invoked, right? Because this service is attached to this pod. Where is this pod? This is in this web deployment. Okay. This one. So this pod. All right. So I hope you are clear. Save it. So we are done with defining the ingress file.